Hello, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you how to use DataNumen PSD repair to recover corrupt Photoshop PSD files. When your Photoshop PSD files are corrupt or damaged due to various reasons and you cannot open them normally, you can use DataNumen PSD repair to scan the PSD files and recover as much data from them as possible. Note, before recovering any corrupt or damaged PSD file with DataNumen PSD repair, please close Photoshop and any other applications that may modify the PSD file. First, start DataNumen PSD repair. Secondly, select the corrupt or damaged PSD file to be recovered. You can input the PSD file name directly or click the Browse button to browse and select the file. You may also click the Find button to find the PSD file to be recovered on the local computer. Thirdly, by default, DataNumen PSD Repair will scan the source PSD file, recover the merged image and layers, and save them as separate image files. The recovered image files are outputted into a directory. For example, for source PSD file damaged.psd, the default output directory for the recovered image files will be damaged_recovered. If you want to use another name, then please select or set it accordingly. You can input the directory name directly or click the Browse button to browse and select the directory. Next, click the Start Repair button, and DataNumen PSD Repair will start scanning and recovering the source PSD file. Progress bar will indicate the recovery progress. After the recovery process, if the source PSD file can be recovered successfully, you will see a message box like this. Finally, you can open the recovered image files in the output directory with the supported applications. If you like more information, please visit datanumen.com/psd-repair.